Hi there. In just a few moments, you'll discover how easy and fast you can add the Gloria Food Order Online button to your restaurant website, made with Drupal, Duda, Joomla, Squarespace, Wix, Weebly, or WordPress. Let's get to it. First, fill in your restaurant profile with basic information like your address, cuisine, services, and opening hours. Then, add in your menu items. By the way, if you need help setting up your restaurant account, please also check the suggested video that just popped up on the screen, called How to Set Up Online Ordering for Restaurants in Under 10 Minutes. Once you're done, proceed to the Publishing section and go to Legacy Website. Clicking on the HTML code link will take you to a new page containing detailed instructions on how to add the online ordering button to your website. You'll need to copy the personalized HTML code and paste it into your desired website editor. If you're wondering how to make a food ordering website in Drupal, then start by clicking on the Tools icon to configure the first block on the page. So now, simply go to the Block Body field and paste your restaurant-specific HTML code under the text. Then scroll down and hit the Save Block button. This is how your online ordering button will look like. How to publish the Order Online button in Duda. Remember, before going to the Duda editor, make sure you go to Admin, then Publishing, and then Legacy Website, and click on the HTML code link. This way, you'll be taken to the page containing your unique restaurant code. Now, open up your Duda editor and navigate to the Widgets section. Select the HTML box from the list, and then drag and drop it on the screen. Delete the text that's already there and replace it with your unique HTML code provided by Gloria Food. Click on the Update button. And then on Publish, located in the top right corner of the page. Choose your website domain from the list and click Save. It's always good practice to check how the page looks afterwards, just to make sure that your online order button is highly visible to hungry customers. If you're wondering how to take online orders with Joomla and Gloria Food, wonder no more. Copy your unique restaurant code by heading out to Publishing, Legacy Website, and clicking on the HTML code link. This will take you to the page where you'll be able to copy your unique restaurant code. Now, go to the editor screen and click on the Tools icon, followed by Edit. You'll then see this screen with a lot of code. However, there's nothing to worry about. Let's say you want to place the online ordering button right after the title. The first two lines help customize your title in terms of font, size, and text. So go ahead and paste your unique HTML code after your first headline-related code and click Save. Easy, right? Want to create your own online food ordering website using the Squarespace platform? Nothing easier. Before going to your editor page, make sure you copy your unique restaurant code from the Legacy section. Second, open the Squarespace editor. Now, upon clicking on the box with your restaurant name, you'll see a plus sign. Click on it and select code. Delete the text that's already in there and paste your unique restaurant code. Don't forget to hit Done and then Save, which you can find in the left top corner of the page. You can always check out your homepage and test out your menu to see how it looks. Ideally, you should make sure to add as many pictures as possible to make your entire menu more enticing and sell more food. How to publish the Order Online button in Wix. Remember this page from which you can get your unique restaurant code. To get to it, go to Admin Publishing Legacy website and click on the HTML code link. This will take you to this specific page from where you can copy your restaurant's unique code. Now, go to your Wix editor and click on the plus icon right here. Then click on Embed and select Embed a Widget. You'll see an HTML box appearing on the screen, which you can move around as you wish. Ideally, the online ordering button should be highly visible, so your customers can easily spot it as soon as they enter the website. So now, double-click on this box and paste your restaurant code in here. Hit Update and then Save in order to deploy the changes. You can also place a test order if you want to play around with this system. How to publish the Order Online button in Weebly. Copy your unique restaurant code by heading out to Publishing, Legacy Website, and clicking on the HTML code link. This will take you to the page where you'll be able to copy your personalized restaurant code. If you have a restaurant website made by Weebly, start by dragging and dropping the embed code box onto the page. Then click on it to edit and insert your own restaurant HTML code. They should then click outside the box once to see a preview of how the menu widget looks. If you have also enabled the table reservation feature, then the table reservation button will appear next to the See Menu and Order button, like in this example. Don't forget to hit the Publish button to save your changes. Now, let's see how it looks. If you've been wondering how to make a food ordering website in WordPress, you should know that it's very simple to do so with Gloria Food. First, go to Pages and edit your homepage. Clicking on the plus icon inside this box will reveal this additional box. Now, you'll need to click on Browse All, and then drag and drop the custom HTML box from the left side navigation onto the main screen. Preferably, underneath the headline, which usually consists of the restaurant's name. Now, you'll need to click on the box and paste your unique HTML code provided by Gloria Food. Don't forget to save your changes by clicking on the Update button. Next to the Update button, there's also Preview, which enables you to see how your online order button looks on your website. Okay, so you've discovered how to add the Order Online button on 7 different platforms. But what about customizing the online order button? In the next video, we'll dive right into that.